Welcome back to CVTV. I'm Rosie.
And I'm Hannah.
And we are your CVTV anchors. Here is the question of the week. Remember, this question is only for first and second graders. What do we call a five-sided figure? Good luck and remember to put all guesses in the orange box in Mr. Tom's room.
Don't forget that Crestview yearbooks are on sale right now. Bring your money in by February 26 to guarantee your copy of this year's yearbook. Order forms are available in the front office. Next, we have Jazlyn with today's weather.
We had a very chilly morning to start our day off today. Look for bursts of snow throughout the day with a high of only 26 degrees. We could see anywhere from 1 to 3 inches of snow by tomorrow. Temperatures will continue to drop throughout the day tomorrow. Have a great evening, Crestview students. Back to anchors.
Here is your look at where in the world is your teacher. Where do you think Ms. Rauschenbach is? Pull all answers in the green box in Mr. Tom's room. Make sure to include your name and teacher with your answer. The winner will be announced on Friday. Please take a moment and view this public service announcement that was created by a third grader, Natalia.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wild.
Don't forget to continue bringing in your loose change and dollar bills for pennies for patients. The Leukemia and Lymphoma Society needs your help. The next count will be this Friday. The class that brings in the most money this week will win a bag of candy for the class. Good luck!
This Friday, plan on coming to Crestview Winter Movie Night. The feature presentation will be Inside Out. We look forward to the night of fun with the great movie. The price will be $6 per student. Come for the fun at 6 o'clock on Friday night. Next, we have Kobe with today's sports moment.
Bankers Life Fieldhouse was rocking last night as Kobe Bryant made his final appearance as an LA Laker in Indianapolis. The house seemed more full of Kobe fans than Pacer fans. With 4 minutes left, Kobe went on a shooting streak to catch his team up, but came up short as the Pacers came out ahead, 89-87. For a sports moment, I'm Kobe, back to you anchors.
Next we have Today in History. On this day in 1895, volleyball was invented by W.G. Morgan. In 1932, America entered the two-man bobsled competition for the first time at the Olympic Winter Games, held at Lake Placid, New York. And in 1997, The Simpsons became the longest-running primetime animated series. The Flintstones held the record previously, and the rest is history.
Today's thought of the day comes from poet Alice Walker, who turned 72 today. She says, "No person is your friend who demands your silence or denies your right to grow." Thank you for listening. I'm Rosie.
And I'm Hannah. Have a great Tuesday.
Take care of yourself, stay responsible, respectful, and safe.
And remember to find your voice in today's world.